Yes, there's a way to access more of the Stellar Bleak demo. As you can see right now, I'm inside the garage, which is normally inaccessible. I'm about to give you a detailed tour of the parking tower, second floor, and the abandoned station areas. There are new story bits to uncover, new enemies to fight, and new skills to unlock. So, if you want me to make a short guide on how to replicate this glitch, let me know in the comment section.
Yeah. May your memories live on forever.
Thank you. go there to get to the transportation device. Nice.
Thank you.
The road is submerged.
I know, but it's our only option.
All right. Adam, I was very surprised when I first met you.
Why?
Back in the colony, we learned that everyone on Earth was completely wiped out.
I'm sure it must have seemed that way. But you can't expect Mother Sphere to know everything.
Then there are other survivors out there, like you.
Yes, but it's rare to see them. Earth is still pretty inhospitable to humans.
Where's the transportation device?
Try activating this monorail panel.
There is no power.
No worries. Let's check the power control room under the stairs. You have to reorganize the code in order to restore power. That's great. Try activating the monorail panel again.
Something is heading our way.
Don't worry, it's the monorail.
This ancient electronic device is our transport.
All right then, after you.